Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and my YouTube channel name is All Course Answer. And after watching the video, if this video help you, then subscribe my YouTube channel. And today our topic is React Native Mobx installation. In this video I will tell you how to install Mobx with TypeScript. And jo meri pichli video thi usme maine Mobx ke bare mein bataya tha, what is Mobx and why we use Mobx. And now directly go to the installation part of Mobx, and I am using yarn for installation of Mobx. And first command is yarn add Mobx. This is the first command, yarn add Mobx. And now add yarn add Mobx react. Now add yarn add Mobx react, enter. After install of second command, add yarn add Mobx react form. If you want form, then you add this command, yarn add Mobx react form. And this is the last command, you need decorators for Mobx, and copy this command and here paste. And how to check these packages are installed or not in your PC? And go to your package.json file, and this is a babel plugin proposal decorator. Yahan par decorators install ho chuke hain, aur and here Mobx, Mobx React Form and Mobx, all things are installation. Sorry, installed. Final step is you need plugin for Mobx, and you create one file. Create one file, name is dot babelrc. Click on create new file. Create new file dot babel babelrc, enter. And here you paste. And here you paste these commands, and all these commands I will put in my YouTube description. And where in YouTube in description you can copy this command and paste your dot babelrc file. After this, Mobx installation part is done. And how we use फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, जो भी तुम्हारी क्लास है या फंक्शन है उसको हमको क्या करना पड़ेगा, ऑब्जर्वेबल बना, ऑब्जर्वर बनाना पड़ेगा. शिफ्ट दबा के एट द रेट ऑब्जर्वर लिखने के बाद क्रिएट ए ऑब्जर्वेबल, ओ बी एस ई आर ऑब्जर्वेबल, एंड नेम स्टूडेंट नेम, स्टूडेंट नेम इज करण. And copy this student name and paste. Text is check. This is a home screen. And paste here this dot stu student name, and here you check, this is the home screen, this is the name Karan, and this is the Mobx state management. And guys, if this video help you, then subscribe my YouTube channel, and thanks for watching my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.